Welcome back to a new Gimme Seconds video. Trace Mushrooms checking in. Resident Evil 2.
Where is he?
Damn, I can hear his footsteps.
Did I get...
Damn. Oh god.
Is that a liquor?
Yes, it is.
Oh!
Fuck.
Damn.
Did we have USBs back then?
1998?
I mean, like, I guess maybe not so much commercially. So maybe that's why they have this. Even though, like, this would definitely be, like, you know. I don't know why someone would make a very special one like that.
It's a commemorative USB. All right, I'm going to take out this liquor.
Is there one?
Can't see shit.
He is a liquor.
So if I go back down.
You might have killed it.
Oh, yeah, with the shot.
There it is. Yeah, it's dead.
This house is clear. Oh, shit. Marvin's still there.
Bye, Marvin.
Oh, good, he didn't wake up. Oh, I hate this part.
What part?
It's Ono Frey's first play. Sure, there was like gunpowder behind you.
Yeah, I know. I gotta go out that way anyway.
Damn.
Uh-oh. Get him to throw you around. Other way, you dummy. Not. I mean, I meant Tyrant being the dummy.
You know what's weird is like sometimes you take a hit and your thing doesn't change. So that's why it's kind of like sometimes I'm like, did I even take damage?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It varies. That's why, I guess.
Okay. Well, at least now I know where he is. Let's do this library thing. Come and get it, bitch. Should have done my work early. Oh, two times. Oh, he coming. Pause. Shit.
Oh, fuck. I didn't realize I'm chewing ice.
Indeed.
It's a plant.
All right, safe zone. I mean, I don't know.
You're going to hear a lot of crunching.
He lost himself.
What would you put in that sound clip, by the way?
Boing.
No, like, you gotta make it like something to talk about, like a topic.
Like, shotgun shot.
It's not necessary.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Haha. Oh, Leon.
He's practicing to be Spider-Man. It's like, why'd you break my clock tower?
I hope I don't have to write a report on this.
It's Scissorman as Leon Kennedy.
Oh, Oh no. He's a Trace Mushrooms fan.
Oh,
oh shit.
Damn.
Why are you going in there?
He's scared of the clock tower.
Oh, this is one of those. I could have swore I saw him actually enter one.
Damn. He's just waiting.
Fast forward. Yep. Just in case. Oh.
Why are you killing the Asian?
Oh, he's wearing a uniform.
They're diversifying.
No, that's the same guy right in the beginning.
Yep.
he has multiple roles.
Yeah. he's working part-time jobs.
When we first see him, he's just arriving to RPD.
He's arriving for his audition.
And so he got in, thus he's, dressed up now.
Dun, dun. That's not fun.
Damn it.
Oh. It's David.
Bitch.
Oh, Will.
Will?
What's
How'd
his
you
name?
Get Will?
It was one of them.
Whoa!
I think his name was it Elliot? No.
Elliot, yeah.
Wait, was it Elliot?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, there's so many of them.
Okay. So I'm pretty sure I left the dogs. Damn.
Man, that sucks. You gotta return here. Left. I could have said something when you first played, but I didn't want to.
Whoa!
Whoa, that was a Silent Hill moment.
Fuck. Excuse me.
Pardon me. The dogs here, they're just attentive. Oh! Ooh. Time to heal.
That's fucked up.
Damn, man.
Go.
Oh. Good lord.
Ectoplanet.
Gross.
You know, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but that doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental. Umbrella is one of the.
Is that Leon talking?
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
He is Ben.
Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G virus. And a big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
Damn.
You know, like, now that I think about it, with that big hole in the wall, that means Tyrant came from somewhere, right?
Indeed.
Why couldn't you go through that?
What are they after? That's not
that cool. Is not good. That is also not good.
Oh, damn.
Give me a break. No.
get this man a Kit Kat bar.
Oh, snap. Damn.
Whew, safe.
Boom.
Honk, honk.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta kill me.
Nothing dies down here.
Now show him your badge.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe.
No shit.
Let's get out of here.
I don't know. I don't understand what the point of that one was. So, did she kill all the dogs?
It was her that let the dogs out.
Damn.
Who?
Is, are these... Do you know if these guys are based on, like, or at least their faces are modeled after real people?
Yeah, I know Claire is.
Cause who is Ada? I want to know who's Ada. She's slamming in this game.
She's deceptively old with her gray hair.
Is that the intel you? It's just a light.
Yeah, it's gray enough.
No.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info. On the people responsible for this mess. What about you?
Oh, shit.
Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Road's out.
Really?
Going through that
it took you to
like
go all the way up to there? That's like going up to the stop sign and being like, stop sign!
We should stop here.
Leon right now is gunshot.
What a mess.
I never bothered sorting.
I like to keep it nice and neat.
I just never found a reason to, because it's like, it automatically selects stuff.
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Lower that weapon.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Go right back out the way you came.
Don't shoot. I'm a human.
Oh. Sorry about that, babe.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Cold-blooded.
It's my fucking daughter. Ada. Just let them be.
And Leon's so calm. Damn.
Well, he's seen some shit.
That's why he's a police officer.
Daddy.
God. I'd be so freaked out.
Those fucking things outside. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen?
I ain't got no clue, darling.
She was a sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm asleep, babe, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed, too. Okay? Emma.
You got any ammo? Before you,
Just go.
Okay.
Just give us some privacy.
We'll sure. Be right outside.
You know, wait, they're indoors,
it's
right?
One thing to keep the truth from me.
No, they just went out the back
him?
Right now.
Oh, okay. There's a hole in the ceiling, yo.
Well, I mean, the city is crumbling, so it's not.
And stuff, whoever's behind it.
But I guess, I mean, yeah, garbage like is wouldn't be inside, it's outside.
I was like, damn, yo. Like, there's no cover.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation.
Oh, so you with Alice.
We may not make it
oh,
out.
My God.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Is there a Ada in the shitty movies?
Yes. That's also a Leon. The Leon.
No, that's not.
I think it was in his RE4 outfit, though.
It'd be pretty funny if they had him in his RE2 one.
They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
That's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing.
I can't hear you.
I'm going to bring her down.
She moved the fuck out of the way.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city.
He can hear that? He can hear that?
A facility without the authorities knowing.
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope.
Oh shit. Oh. Hello, old friend.
Damn, I might need to use some of these gunpowders and high grade gunpowders to make some shells. Damn it.
On the next video.
You go. Go. Started it. You finish it. Please like and comment below. Check out the rest of the channel. Give me seconds. Check us on Twitter at Give Me Seconds. For myself, Jay and Crate, watch yourself. Peace.
Hey, hell, I'd pay the price. All I want is to be left alone.